What is up, you guys? Hello. And Landon, I know the screen gets glitchy and I don't know why. I don't know why. It's only that startup screen too. But how's everybody doing? I hope you guys are having a great day today. So Landon, Mike, gone to the Boxers, Colorado boy. Thank you guys for coming out early. And thank you for all the hosts and the auto hosts. That's awesome, guys. Absolutely amazing. Thank you guys so much. My day has been awesome. My day's been awesome. I got to hang out with my nephew for a little bit today. And I got sucked into the world of Planet Coaster. Guys, it is a world to get sucked into. I know it's not Farm Sim, but I hope you guys hang out with me because we're gonna have some fun. We're gonna have some fun. Look, can I? There I am. There I am. And this is Summers. And then there's a whole bunch of people on here too. But they're over in Europe land. And they got their hats where it's just Summers and I. Just Summers and I. But yeah, so this is like this is like an alpha. This game is not out yet, technically. I think it comes out on Thursday. Or maybe tomorrow. I don't really know. But yeah, so we're gonna get going and we're gonna play a little bit of this and make our own little theme park, which is it's fun. It is so much fun to look at. Philip, thank you for the host. Do appreciate it. Hey, Indie Kid, how are you? Okay, so let's get going. So we're gonna go. There's three different modes. I've only done sandbox mode so far, so I think we're just gonna go sandbox mode. I don't want to do challenges or careers. Sandbox mode is a fresh, clean slate, and you can just start your park as is. So I think we're gonna do that. I think we're gonna do that. Okay. So, I think we'll go to deciduous. I kind of want to do like a theme. Like the one I've been working on all day hasn't really been themed, but I think I want to stick to a theme. At least I'm going to say I want to stick to a theme, but I don't think I will. But we'll go deciduous. Ooh, we get to name the park. I kind of want to go fairy tale. So, like kings and queens and princesses and jesters and all that kind of fun stuff. So, we should name this. Oh, I don't know. Give me some name ideas, guys. Oh, what should we name this? I'm like looking around my office, like trying to think of things. Steffi's Ultimate Adventure. And it's kind of funny, though. What I'm seeing is I'm seeing puffs plus lotion and some Halls cough drops. So like, that's all they see in here to give me like name ideas. Oh, you got a question? I play Minecraft on my PC and I'm playing into playing it with mods. Oh, I was getting a 2 to 5 frames per second. Oh my goodness. Would upgrading my graphics card take care of the bad FPS? Yeah, probably would. It probably would. You gotta look at your RAM though, too. Okay. This is called Planet Coaster. Oh, I need a name idea, guys. Well, I guess we'll just name it Steffi's Ultimate Adventure. We'll do that. Steffi's Ultimate Adventure. So yeah, so if you guys have ever heard or played of played Roller Coaster Tycoon before, this is it. This is it. Okay, so basically, I don't need that right now. We have a fresh, clean slate. Like, we have nothing. We have a park entrance. And I feel bad. No, you people are coming and there's nothing here. Like, what is this? I didn't see this before. Begin your journey. Guy Chicago. Oh, to the Frontier team, thank you for all you've accomplished. Awesome. Oh, look, they're getting turned away. And they're like, oh, nope, there's nothing here. Sorry, guys. All right, so let's give it a good old pause. Let's give it a pause. Money unlimited. Wait, why is my money unlimited? Oh, seriously? Oh no, I want to do money. Maybe I don't want to do sandbox then. Because I want to do money. Okay, let's go back. I want it to be like exit back to main menu. No, I don't want unlimited. That's like too much. So a career? Embark on a career in a theme park management. Then maybe we want to go career. Oh. Maybe not. Do I want to go to challenge? Challenge mode? Okay, deciduous. Oh, okay, here we go. Easy. Okay. Stuffies. Ultimate adventure. B Sturgeon, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. Welcome to the class. Okay. There we go, challenge mode. So I think I need to change my I said we were doing sandbox mode. We're not doing sandbox mode. Challenge mode. Challenge mode update. Yeah, I want to do money. Okay, so we have 8 grand. There we go. Boxers, thank you so much for hitting that host. All right, there we go. Okay, so let's start. So this is where they're gonna come in. All right, we gotta build a path. And I think, so this is gonna be like fairy tale themed, guys. What type of path would be best? And we'll start with this like 6 meter, because that I think will be good for the beginning. Blacktop? No. Do I kind of like that? Or the cobble? The big cobble? Because we're going to stick with the same path throughout the whole thing. We will. There's no storms or Sean or Tex in TeamSpeak? No, there is. Tex and storms and yeah, they're all in TeamSpeak. They're just not, yeah. Fairy tales are for girls. Hey, Tex. Okay. Don't know. I'm thinking this cobble. I'm thinking we'll do this cobble here. Okay. Let's make the length down lower though first. Because I think we're gonna just like. I don't know. We'll split it right off. We'll split it right off. No, I don't want to curve. No, don't curve it. Want it just like that. Want it connect? Why won't it connect? There we go. I guess that's good enough. There, maybe we'll bring it up. Oh, that's not even. Nope, can't have it that way. That's not even. It's gotta be. Right? No. Anyway. Let's bring that out first, then maybe it'll. It's not gonna go even, guys. Do we have to make the width a little bit bigger? Right? There, how about that? That's not bad. Okay. So the width will be a little bit bigger for the first. Okay. Then we'll go back down to 6. And bring it this way. So yeah, it's a little boring at first, guys, but just wait. We'll get into some stuff soon. So thank you all for sticking out. Okay. Do appreciate it. I need to redo my stream title. I did. I thought I hit update. It should say challenge mode now. Challenge mode theme park from scratch. Yep. It should say. Okay. So if I want to go fairy tale. Oh, let's see here. Windows and doors. A castle passage. Ooh, wait a second. What is this? That'd be kind of cool for them to enter through. They enter through like. Okay, that's not even. Let's move it. Right about there. Yeah? All right. It says Xbox multiplayer Goldcraft. What? Not on my end. It says Planet Coaster. It's still on Farm Sim? That's kind of crazy. On my end, it totally says Planet Coaster. Why? Because I totally changed it. All right, it's changed in both of my items, in both Inkbot and on Twitch now, guys. Let me know. Let me know. Oh, it's fine on your end. Weird. Weird. I'm sorry that it was misleading for you guys then. Okay. Let's get a ride at least going. Because people need an attraction, right? And every, Every theme park needs a carousel. Every theme park needs a carousel. Okay. So what's cool about this is you can tell it where to place the entrance and where to place the exit. Okay. Connect a path. So let's see, the path we'll use, I think probably this one. I think that'll be a good one. There, I think that's a long enough line. Yes. Yeah, the rides break down as well. Yes, they do. Okay, so let's turn. That ride is open. Oops. Ooh, no, no, no. Why'd I do that? Go back. Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna need food and stuff. Cummins Diesel, thank you so much for that host. Do appreciate it. And we'll start doing decorations and stuff afterwards, too. All right, shops and facilities. Okay, so we can sort, can't we? I thought we could sort. Castle shop. We can do a couple of these right in the beginning. I want to kind of customize this a little bit. All right, we'll do that there because we do want to leave a little bit of room for benches and such. All right, let's come in here to custom now. Can I move this? Oh, that's going to be all wacky, isn't it? I was trying to play with this earlier. But you're going to be all wacky, aren't you? No, because what I'd like to do is move this turret over. Honestly. Because what I would like is for this to be just a little bit longer. So I could have a couple of shops in there. Because I don't want to like bring this out and have to do this, you know, have another one here. That's just a waste of space. I'm thinking of starting a Sosnovka map since I've been watching stream archives on Farm Sim on YouTube. Ooh, yeah. Sosnovka is a fun map. It really is. Okay, so let's play with this just a little bit and see if there's any way I can just... I want to move just this turret. Move. No, that moves the whole thing. Okay, let's bring it back up. We could always go into custom. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. Can we place that on like this side? Oh, that's cool. We can place the flag that way. And the matching one on the other side.
Say something?
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
Go back to the castle that you had sitting down there a while ago.
Yep.
Trying to set the second one down, but you saw the way it was rotated. You can rotate that and put a wall in between them.
Okay, so let's go back. It was under shops. Okay. So here's the first one down. Okay, and then place the second one down.
I'm gonna have to wait till the stream catches up with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, set that one back, and then I like he's gonna set your second one down. Even though he's trying to move that one. Now, rotate it. See it over on your screen? Your left-hand screen there, it says rotate 90 degrees?
Yeah.
There you go. Now, we didn't do it. On it. The back side of the castle.
Yeah.
I was hoping that.
But do you see what I want to do? Like, I just want to move the one turret so that there's more of this middle section.
And I was hoping that red door would be on its same side. It would. I couldn't see it.
Oh, right.
See what I'm saying? Then you mm-hmm. could almost make you another brick wall to go in between it, like I said. And then once you do that, that's your copy and duplicate it a couple of times. There's ways of doing things.
Yeah, I know they're like, I could edit the building and. Ooh. I don't know what I just did there.
Okay, that, whoa. Bring that back up the way you had it. There's your arrows to move that thing.
Yeah, but it moves it as a whole.
When you had the red and blue arrow marks in there?
Oh, wait. This will just move. Like piece by piece. Oh, this is gonna take forever moving it that way. Wait, what did I do? Where'd it go? Move. This is a way to do this, though.
Got an easier way.
There's got to be a way to, like, select everything.
Mm-hmm. Move that whole piece off of that.
Oh, look at you guys starting heists already. Yeah. Let's move these pieces first.
You're trying to set it down in here.
Yeah. Okay, now move. See if I can move the. No, don't set it down in. Like is perfect and then it like disappears. Okay, right there. There we go. There we go. Okay, so now I can fit in here probably 1, 2, 3, 4 more. Two more.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to shops and let's. Because what's this one gonna be? I wonder. Hats fan. So we need a beef one. Let's do a beef. And then we'll do a milkshake. It mooed at me. Okay. Excuse me. Hey, Dom, how are you? How are you doing today? Okay, so if we can somehow like duplicate the front. Do I need it? It's not sitting down in, so I wonder if I need. Get rid of those. Let's do the building first. duplicate the storefront. Right there and there. And then put in the store. So we want a beef. Oh, why are you not setting down in? Okay, that's too low, but I'll fix that in just a second.
Tricky, ain't it?
It is. There we go.
It does look like it's low. That one's perfect. Got that one perfect. That other one
all yeah. Right. And I can't seem to change it. I want to change it. No. All right. Let's do this. Let's do this again. So wait till it sits on top. And then there we go. There we go. Oh, when you get your Xbox Live, you're going to build a multiplayer map? That's awesome there, Philip. I hope you get it soon. All right. It's not snapping like it was before. Auto snap. Sometimes that's good, sometimes it's not. Okay. And now I think if we pick, oops.
That's what I was worried about, the stones in the middle.
Yeah. But I wonder if we were to maybe choose this piece, duplicate it. How can we get this one to look good? Let's get rid of this one. Delete that one. Duplicate that one and move it. There, that doesn't look too bad so far. Oop, no. Go back. Yeah, it just like decided to go flying on me.
Saw that. He's like, oop, it's on the other side of the map. Oh, that's your new template.
Yeah.
That's what I was meaning by once you build one, save it.
There's probably a way that I could make it better too, though.
Oh, hey, another week, you'll be flying through this thing.
There we go. Okay. Oh, not that. I don't want to duplicate that. I want whatever this part of the building is. Yeah, duplicate that. Okay. There we go. So it's not perfect, but now what is this? Okay, duplicate that. We'll bring those here too. Philip, are you asking Goldcrest or Sosnovka? Which one should you do? If you're going on 17 for the first time, I'd do Goldcrest. That way you get to like drive the train and everything.
Hello, Dom. I'm good, sir. You?
There we go.
Sitting here in awe of the architectural design going on with Miss Steffi's head.
Yeah, see, that's kind of what I wanted, is just a little bit longer. Like, I wish there wasn't this space right here, but I wonder if I could fit in a...
Get the rest of that white out of there, you could possibly put the third one in there. White stone and stretch it just a touch, yeah.
True.
Copy the whole thing, and there's you. Cross Park.
Shops and facilities. Let's see. A slushy place?
Why not?
Will that fit in there?
I have something to drink.
I don't think it'll fit in there. Looking at the size, I don't think it'll fit.
I'm thinking you might have to stretch it just a little bit.
Yeah, because if you see, each one is two.
Yeah.
Each one of them is two, and there's only a one space there. I could move it all. Yeah, move it over one, and we could fit four in there.
That's what I was getting at. If you move it. Yeah, she goes, ugh.
All that work.
I know. Okay.
But
it'll be, oh, no, don't move the whole thing.
Not unless... Because everything's going to sit on an even tile, correct?
Yeah. I think now that I know what I'm doing, it's not going to be that bad to move it over one.
Too bad you just couldn't take a whole castle and highlight it and like move.
I know, like select a few of them. Like select these. Select multiple ones to move. Oh, wait. See? I just did.
Saying you highlight all that over and the whole thing will move.
Oh, okay.
Castle the top and everything.
Okay, how did I do that?
There. You highlighted it. Like he was holding the mouse down. Lighted the whole thing. Keep going on around the back.
And then down there. And then move. Oh, I missed like one piece.
Huh?
And we want to move it over just one more, right? So it was
here.
So we want to move it over
there.
One more there.
Yep.
Look. Dom, this is a very interesting game. I have been playing it like all day. And I'm loving it. But I always loved Roller Coaster Tycoon. I was always a big fan of Roller Coaster Tycoon. And this is like everything Roller Coaster Tycoon wasn't. Everything that Roller Coaster Tycoon couldn't be.
Thunder walks in casually. I don't think so. There ain't no casual about you.
How are you though, Thunder? Okay. So that didn't really want to move yet. Okay, but let's move over. Let's highlight.
Damn, period.
All of the this. Is it? Oh, wait. No, come back. Is it not going to let me highlight? All of it, we'll move it over. Uh-oh. Huh, what's going on here?
That thing move that far?
Yeah. You know, part of me thinking, let's see how far back I can take this. Let's just hit the undo button and see how far back I can take this.
Okay. Another whole castle piece needs to go almost two tiles in.
Yeah. Okay. So I can undo it that far.
Box moved that far. Then it's going to require two box square tiles.
Yeah. Okay. So let's edit. Oh, no. Not that.
Four clips.
No. Not edit. Yeah, edit. And we'll move this section back to where it was. Okay. Now, let's...
Getting good enough, you can just throw shit right back in there where it was.
Yeah, hopefully.
Make sure the back of it's gone.
Yeah, I think I can get everything but those pieces in here.
highlight that one corner there? Yeah. Right there where you put that window frame back in? Yes. That whole piece right there moves. That'll square you up to put a box beside it.
Okay.
What I'm saying?
Yeah. So it was right here. So if we move it over, 1, 2 to fit another thing.
3, 4.
3, 4 to fit another. 5, 6 to fit a third. That should work.
Right there.
Yep. Okay, so one. Let's take this section and move that in there. Okay, so that works. Now if we just take...
Now put your 3 walls up there. Holes.
And duplicate. All right, that looks like it worked. And that looks pretty decent.
Hmm? Look at there.
That actually looks really decent.
Sure.
We'll just duplicate another door on this side, make it kind of look somewhat even.
And then tweak your white blocks.
Yeah, they do look a little weird, don't they?
I think they need to go, period.
Oh, no one will heist with you, Cummins Diesel. I'm sorry.
That looks good.
There, maybe that one on that side, but that's okay. Woohoo! All right, now let's go into shops and let's get our okay, so that's lined up nice. Okay, milkshakes and a slushie.
GTA.
Hello, GTA. How are you? What time did you end up going to bed last night? He was still up when I was up.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, and you didn't have to go to work today? I know you's up late.
Oh, actually, this one was 7 meters.
Nice job.
There we go. That looks so much better now. And, like, less room, too. So, actually, part of me kind of wants to... take this out. Let's take this out and we'll move this.
Hmm. One on each side.
One on each side. Yep. Okay, but this needs Why does this not have...
cobblestone in there.
Ooh, that's seven. Okay, so let's take a look at the building. Let's duplicate it. There we go. Yeah, I think that looks good. Nice little entrance for our theme park, right?
Yes.
Okay, so we're gonna need some more. I wonder if I can, how easy is it to get rid of just that? Oh, not the whole thing. No. Not the whole thing. Just the hat. I want to change that shop type. I was trying to do this on my other one, too, and I couldn't figure out how to change. Select building.
Shop is in there.
Yeah, just the shop. Okay, there we go. Just the shop. Okay. So we have a chai beef and a milkshake. Okay, we kind of need a first aid, but that's let's do the gulp energy. And hot dog.
Everybody's got to have a weenie.
Yep. Exactly. And then actually let's go in here and we can change the building a little bit. I want to take out those wall fronts. I'll maybe move the awning. Well, I think we'll have to take out the awnings too. Because if we put in a bathroom, and a first aid, obstructed. What's it obstructed by? Nothing. It shouldn't be obstructed. Well, where's information? Hot dog, gulp. Where's the ticket, ATM? Information, do I not have information yet? Oh, because sometimes you have to research. Information kiosk, yeah, we gotta research it. I think we'll start researching thrill rides too. Okay, so maybe we'll just put an information booth in there afterwards. You're the lone survivor there, GTA.
Well, that blows.
Yeah, okay, so we'll wait and we'll do an information booth there, but we have a bathroom.
Woo-hoo. Gotta go get rid of this Coke. I'll be right back.
Okay.
No. Gotta take a J-Man break.
Ah. That's an interesting way to say it. All right, guys. So now we'll put in the, carousel back. What do you think? Should we start extending out this way or to the sides?
Down the middle, there you go.
Yeah, carousel needs to go down the middle.
That way they gotta come through there. Hey man, get a hot dog, some information.
Yep.
And the kid just screaming to get on the carousel.
Yeah, can I get on the carousel? All right, we'll continue the 7. Wide path a little bit. Okay. Place entrance.
What do you mean new house? That's what her house looks like, Don. This is her castle.
Yes, if this is what your house will be, yes, of course. Of course.
Luke. How many diamonds I got?
Or actually, you know what would be good? Let's okay, let's get rid of all that again. Let's take this path, take it down to 5, and let's go off this way first.
I want to know if you got a racetrack in your castle, he can come visit you.
Oh, yeah, of course. We'll definitely put a racetrack in here. Okay. There we go. Okay, I kind of like that. Because what we can do... I know in scenery there's a... Okay, let's go to filter. Let's go to that fairy tale. We'll put a gold king statue. Are these the only bases? Palace, fountain base, octangular. Okay. And where's that gold king? I want to make sure he's not floating. There we go. Okay, gold king. And then if we go to special effects, we'll have to take the filter off. There is okay, so that should, if we were to hit play, well, that's a big splash though. That's kind of cool. There we go. So now when you come in... Whoa. Okay. Stop being so glitchy there. Okay.
Wonder you gotta have a hell of a computer.
Yeah!
That's cool.
Okay.
Now look at that. Booch.
All right. There we go.
I like Free Willy.
Yeah. All right, now let's get a ride going. Where's that carousel? For the third time. Okay, there we go. And we'll open that ride up. But we do need to put some scenery, because if you notice, when you go into that scenery, queue scenery rating is at 10%. So that does make a difference, all that scenery. How does the airbags work for you? I guess I missed what you guys were talking about.
They're talking about Duramax diesels and trucks.
Okay.
Young men.
Yep.
Boys in their trucks. Bet you got yours in pink too, don't you, Cummins?
Actually, let's move this.
What is it? You can't get a heist tonight.
We'll give them a little bit of entertainment while they're in the line, in the queue. And then we'll get some scenery going here. Castles in the sky. Hey, it knows what we're doing. Okay, so we'll leave it at this for right now. Maybe change the terrain list a little bit. Oh, this terrain's just a little bit different than the other world that I was working in. Not much, though. Okay, one thing we're definitely gonna need. This took me forever to find before. Oh, not in shops and scenery. Fuck this. Bin. We need to choose our garbage for the whole park. Probably a palace bin? One with a crown? Sci-fi bin. What is this one?
I'll let it get to it. Now we can see it.
Yeah. So yeah, they have a barrel bin, a crown bin, just kind of a normal bin, park bin, a sci-fi bin, a village heart bin, or a western rustic bin.
I think the crown.
Yeah, I'm thinking the crown too.
Match the theme.
Okay, and then we'll get a bench. Barrel bench, Western. Let's see, how does the barrel bench? No, that doesn't really fit this. Is that a sci-fi bench? Yeah. Probably just a Western fine bench would work. I kind of like those. Okay, so those will be our benches and stuff and bins for the park. Okay, so we only have $1,000 left. Can I build any rides?
Spend too much money.
Let's see. Let's build. Oh, I could still build a bunch. Okay, so it looks like, okay, Wild Blue, Rocked Octopus, Magic Twirl, Hyper Spin, Teacups, or Whirligig. What ride should I do? Which has the highest excitement? Wild Blue by a landslide. Okay. Ooh, that's a big one. Could probably put that over here. This must be 6 over here. Oh, insufficient funds. Okay, so I need to play it a little bit. Get some more dollars. So I can put in the unless I have to go. Let me go to park. Let's take out a loan. Okay. Loan. Okay, so now we can open that up. So now our park is 2 rides going. And we can hire ourselves a janitor. And a mechanic. And we'll do we should have a princess walking around. There we go. There we go.
Oof.
All right, Philip, gonna go into building a Goldcrest multiplayer map next month. That is awesome. That is awesome.
Oh, we'll see that.
All right, let's get those more of those bins going. Because especially with rides like this, people have a tendency to, I don't think the nausea rate is that high. But I know on the map that I was doing before, like, they love to have a place to sit down and throw up, basically.
I was hoping you wasn't going to say that.
Yeah.
Oh, janitor fellow there. He's happy, ain't he?
Yes, he is. Nope, those definitely do not fit there. What about a birch tree? Can I fit a birch tree here? No, because it'll intersect with the... It will intersect with the ride over here, can I? Okay, let's put in some, I like putting in rocks. I don't know why.
All them rocks earlier today is what it is.
Yeah.
I thought that was cool. You know, he built that whole mountain.
Did he really?
That track through there, and he needed to move a little bit of it. Got the big round circle out and just kind of erased the mountain out, redid everything, and then brought it back. And they're like, wow.
Oh, wow. Yeah, Tex and I have been watching, Tex and I have been watching people, all day play this game.
Sorry, we have no lives.
We do. Okay, so I know that there's somewhere in here. Aha.
Now, she's building her own castle. Trust me.
Oh, are you building this castle for my birthday? I wish.
Rude.
I want a castle for my birthday.
Oh, look at that. A heart. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
I feel the love.
This one can fit here, though. All right, and then let's get some.
Okay, man, keep your little opinions to yourself now. Yeah, well.
And hello there, John. How are you? Okay, so maybe some bubbles. I know there's bubble effects in here somewhere. Electricity, pyro. Oh, audio. Yeah, that's right. We can get some speakers going.
Emo.
So that they, is this going down low? There we go. People can have some nice music to listen to while they're waiting. Oh, I was like, is that lady taking a selfie? But she was like looking at her nails.
You got a nice line there.
And I think this ride, how much is this ride? $9 this ride is to get on. See, the park is free, but it does cost money to get into the for each ride. Okay. So we'll play around with scenery a little bit more after. Let's build a couple more rides and get some income going.
Cummins and Duramax, yes, I said boys, but I corrected myself and said young men.
I know you're a monster. Okay. All right, so let's see here. What is the excitement rating? The cube? Gears of Fear? Insanity.
Cat out of the bag. reputation. Don't ruin it.
Let's do insanity.
Cummins, you ain't right.
Okay. Let's do this guy here, and then we'll put something on the other side too as well. All right, place entrance. We'll place it on.
I know you're a monster.
Place exit.
And I got the heist, boys. Let's go.
Okay. And connect our path. Once we get into like the bigger rides, we'll start putting in that priority.
Priority pass.
Yeah, priority pass lines. Okay, regular path. We need. The exit. Perfect. All right, let's open this guy up. Nice. We are definitely looking good now.
Money up too?
I have six grand. I took out a loan. And we'll watch them go in for a minute. Yeah, the workers all need to be trained in order to stay happy. Let's see, I can't train this guy yet. And they require quite a bit of money too. And because if they're not happy, man, they quit. And they close down the shop with them. And we have a mechanic, right? Oh, can't do anything with him yet. Okay. Alright. So we trained them, but we'll wait to raise their money for a little bit. Why don't we ride this ride for a minute? Once we get to a roller coaster, guys, you get to ride the roller coaster, so it is like, it is something else to ride the roller coaster. It really is. Or you can watch them. Uh-oh, look at those kids. Those kids can't handle it.
Projectiling.
Yeah, that one little boy is.
I'm done.
And this guy's like, yeah. But these poor little kids. Cummins Diesel says, I'm the kids. That's me in the striped shirt, John. I wonder what this one's like.
Oh, shit.
We'll go in first person view. Oh, that takes you like upside down and everything.
It's upside down. Oh, and it stopped. Oh. Oh,
yeah, I could see someone getting sick from just watching. Ooh, I apologize. Should we ride a nice ride?
What, the merry-go-round?
A merry-go-round.
Put me in the castle.
Let's ride them. We'll ride the merry-go-round. Gotta wait for it to load, though.
Right. Load it. Let's go.
Oh, there's like a two tiers? There's a second tier for this?
Oh, look at that.
Only one guy up there with that big line? Are you kidding me? Come on. There's some horses, not like a...
This is the ride I get sick on because it goes around and around.
Oh. I can't get over the one time I was on a roller coaster. Or not a roller coaster, a merry-go-round. Because my city has a bunch of merry-go-rounds. And I took a group of kids on there one time. And we're just going around, and there's a kids waiting outside to get on. And this one kid all of a sudden just goes, Stephanie, Stephanie. And we're just kind of like, every time we'd go around, because imagine we're going around in a circle, he's standing still. And every time we go around, he yells my name. And he's holding his head. And then all of a sudden, the next time we go around, he pulls his hands away from the back of his head. And it's just blood.
Oh.
And swear you not, that is the quickest I've ever gotten off a horse, off a moving merry-go-round, and ran to that kid. It was like one of those supermom moments.
Yeah, how'd he do that, though?
He was sitting on a... Because they had, like, the... Kind of like what these things have, like the bars that hold, that do the lines. He decided to sit on one.
Uh-oh.
And he sat on one and then tipped backwards. And yeah, just fell and cracked his skull. Yeah. Oh, that's big. Let's see, what is this?
What you'll do.
Okay, let's see, what is excitement again? The cube. Could probably get the cube going, and then we'll probably need to fast time a little bit. Fast time in see, look, we're even fast timing in Planet Coaster. Get a little money. That way we can put some decorations in here. Okay. Start her up. Okay. And let's speed up some time. Oh, let's double check our staff first. Make sure they're all happy. Janitor still can't train. Oh, wait, maybe he can. There he goes. Keep these guys happy so that they still continue working. Okay. Yeah, that line filled up fast. Okay, so we can have that, get that information kiosk too now. Oh, that's like a storefront. Okay. So wait, so if it's a storefront...
That one right back there, you wouldn't want to get me on it. I don't know. I mean not to be in your park when you fast time.
Yeah. There we go. I want that and that one. Okay, so now let's get the information kiosk going. There we go. Okay. So we'll take this priority pass down. In my other world that I was doing, he did not, priority passes did not sell well. Not at all. Can I just, okay. So I'm going to make them $5. And our little worker, how, we'll train him. Okay, so I think what we'll do is we'll put a priority pass in here. Enable priority pass. So we'll place the entrance probably here because it doesn't seem to be getting too much bigger. Well, yeah, we'll place it there. And the pass exit. Oh, yeah, sorry. It's got to shut down. Wow, way down here. That's it. No, let's move this then. Okay. And we'll make the path for this. Okay. So what the priority pass does is allow people to pay $5 for that pass and then they get to like bypass everybody. But we'll see if they actually like use it. The cube would make me sick. We haven't ridden the cube yet, have we? Well, we definitely don't want to do it when it's going fast. Let's ride the cube. I love how they're pumping their fists.
Whoop, whoop.
They all seem happy. Yep. Nobody getting sick here.
Nobody hurling on that one.
Nope. Welcome back, Landon. I like the chick with the biker gloves on. Okay. Oh, and they get high priority. High priority. They get back in line real fast. Perfect. Okay. So do we have any money for any more rides? I think we do. We gotta get a couple more rides going. Make ourselves some money. Whirligig, teacups, let's do... Whoa, teacups, that's a big ride. I didn't realize how big the teacups were. Woo. God. Man. Let's put the entrance. It probably wouldn't be too bad, like, to put the entrance going through one way and then the exit over here on this side.
Yeah, go out the back way.
And then the exit on this side. I don't want it to... There we go. Right there.
Pull them in like cattle.
Yeah. Okay. Paths. Let's worry about this one first. Making this one a little bit... That one a little bit longer. And then what width? Did we go to 6 on this one too? No, we did not. We must have gone down to 5. Not 2 meters. Okay. And open her up. Not enough room. Oh, and one thing I almost forgot. Light. Is it called lamp? Where were the light posts? Oh no. Oh, wait, I probably have to be. Oh, here we go. Iron square lamp posts. Those are one, not the ones that I saw before, though. But these probably would work best for. I almost forgot to put these in. I wonder if these oil lamps can be placed like anywhere. We can add them to the side of a building. Just be floating there. I think that would look kind of weird though. I think that would be looking kind of weird. Let's do it on fast. Ride the teacups. Oh, look at the one father over here with the crown on.
I like him sunglasses.
Yeah. That kid's cute. Okay. Aw, come and see. So I'm sorry nobody will heist with you. I'm sorry. Alright, so far we're looking good, but I want to build... I think it's time to build a coaster. I think it's time to build a coaster.
Yeah, need something.
Yeah, but so we're definitely going to need some money. So let me go back to finances. Let's get another loan out.
We need the adrenaline rush to hike.
Yeah. Okay, we'll take out all our loans right now. Oh. And let's just double check on our staff before. Because when we get into this, it's going to be... They're going to need more money. Oh, yeah, look at these guys. Oh, man. They are very unhappy. They need money. Okay.
Nice. Between your heist and your number.
Or it won't register.
Sorry, Steph.
Oh, you're fine. I have to just go through here and change all of their salaries. So they can start being happy again.
Yeah, Philip, do hashtag diamonds and it'll tell you how many diamonds you got in order to do it. It'll whisper to you.
Okay. All right. I think these guys will be a little bit happier for right now.
It's Planet Coaster, Jay.
Yeah, Planet Coaster. It's a lot very, very similar to
your I'm sorry. sorry. It ain't hashtag, it's...
Exclamation point. Alright, so we have... Let's go for the high seas here, this big old wooden coaster. Oh, that's it? That's all it is?
What, are you gonna build a multiplayer on a farm sim? A long roller coaster.
We'll go for this one. That one wasn't that expensive either. Alright, our first coaster. So, yeah, we're not gonna build our own yet. Building is really tough and you need a lot more money than that. So, we need to we need to get some money in first. Okay. Put the entrance there, place the exit right there, and connect with the path. So we definitely should do our fast pass with this too. No.
Yeah. No, I killed you, and then I took all your points.
Are you? Uh-oh. Why is this not wanting to...
Going up.
Yeah. I didn't really want it to go up. I wonder if it has to?
No, I think it's just the way you got your cursor set that it's finding that point.
There we go. Because I'm trying to do method to my madness here. Connecting yet. I don't want you to connect yet. No. Not yet. I want you to go this way and then over.
Turn, turn, turn.
Obstructed. Erg. There's no way. They got enough headroom there. There's totally enough headroom there. Bumper cars. Ooh, that would be nice. I don't know. I don't think I saw bumper cars, though. I'm going to have to take a look. That might be something I have to... Okay, let's go back then. That'll be something I have to maybe have to research?
You go get down on the ground and turn.
No, don't turn. No, don't connect me yet. Use little derps. Yeah, they're being derp to derps. We don't want them to. No.
No.
Okay, so this. Okay, let's see if this works because we want to enable priority pass. We're going to put the entrance down here and the exit up here. And let's hope that that's enough room that'll do that. Okay, connect. There we go. Method to my madness. Perfect. Okay. And then let's give her a test. So here we go, guys. Here we go. Hands up! Hands up! And around the curve. Through the loop-de-loop. we're back home. So slowed right down. Alright, that was kind of cool. That was kind of cool. Oh, we almost forgot the exit. Oh, wow. They won't go stairs again? Guess not. That's kind of different. What do you think about that there, Luke? That was pretty cool. Okay. Is this turned on then? It's not. It's in test mode. Now it's open. ET's open. Okay. So why we fast time to earn some more money lets us add some scenery here. Make the line look pretty for these guys. But they're also going to need some Yeah, that looks kind of cool, although that's kind of floating. It's not still floating, is it? Yeah, it is. Let's put a rock there. I was doing these light colored rocks, right? Let's do. These are all large though. I don't have anything smaller. I might have to go with a different. That one. ride of a lifetime. Wait, that one wasn't quite even. Go. Add some little whirligigs there. Oh yeah, see, look, somebody threw up. Place to sit right over here so they don't get so sick. And we might need to get another janitor going. All right, these guys are all pretty happy though. Happiness level is at a Thank you. at a good high because they're getting paid well. So that's the good and bad thing about training them is that the more I train them, the more money they're going to want.
A happy park is a profitable park.
Yeah. That it is. All right, so let's add some decoration into the middle of here. No, not Shopton facility. Okay, let's get some big trees. A rhododendron, that's a small tree. But that's a pretty tree. That's another small one too. Oak tree, there we go. Okay, can we place it? Will it allow us? Guess not. What about a smaller one? There we go. And then if we can get some big rocks. I think that might look kind of cool in here as well. Oh, that's floating. What the heck? There we go. There we go. That's looking a little bit better. A little more homey, too. Because sometimes it's the simplest decorations that, like, really make the park. Oh, somebody used the priority pass. Awesome. Oh, lots of people are using the priority pass. Oh, that's great. Because that is a pretty long line.
Spent lots of money.
Yeah. Well, I made the priority pass, like, pretty cheap, so.
Okay. That's something like. Bucks.
Yeah, it's $5.
Ah, and too cheap. Too cheap.
Well.
Too kind.
I know. For now, at least. For now, at least. Because before, like, in my other park, like, nobody wanted it. They were like, easy passes for, priority passes for suckers. Well, I can see here. What's the finances? Oh, no, wait. That's not the... Oh, that's the mild blue. No, we want this. Yeah, priority pass, $5. Oh, last month's income, $185. That's nice. Last month's profit was negative 115. All right, let's up it to 7. See if people still buy it. Okay, come over here. Because actually, over here, what we can do is play around with the terrain a little bit. And then we can fill this with water. We'll give it a sandy and a little bit rocky edge. And then let's put a let's see, water jet, medium. Water jet large. We could probably even do water jet small. And we'll get a splash line going. Here, kind of have it like a mister. Okay, let's slow down time for a little bit. Let's ride this guy again. Let's ride him again. Can you tell us how the most... Oh, who has the most diamonds in chat? Let's see. Currency system. The person with the most diamonds. Oh, is Anthony. Anthony N has the most diamonds. Very nice. Yeah, it's Anthony N, and then myself, and then you, Cummins Diesel. So the scenery really does help. Here we go with the splash. Nice. That was a nice effect. Ooh, we're getting whipped by some trees, though. Oh, geez. we're getting whipped by the branches. Oh, well, it let me put it in, so. All right, that was pretty cool. I'm not queuing that long on the madness. Yeah, okay. So the queue line is full, which is good for the priority pass. People want to pay for that. Only 69%? Giggity for the... Really? Really. Well, let's put some stuff on this side, then. Scenery. Let's see. How big is this guy? Is he too big for us to fit here? Although he needs to be, oh shoot, he needs to be lower. No, the whole thing needs to be lower. Scenery. There we go. Is that a pile of it's dragon poop with a boot sticking out of it? Oh wow, that's kind of funny.
Wow. Really?
Yep. All right, so this is looking good so far. He ate some. Oh, he ate someone, yeah. All right, I think I'm actually going to take a screenshot of that. Yeah, nice steamy poo, right?